Hello viewers, in today's segment, we are going to be showing you how to do the connection of a distribution box. We are going to be connecting distribution box, a 3-phase D4 distribution box. Join us as we do it. Okay, so this is the 3-phase D4 distribution box. That is with 12 star blocks. It has 12 star blocks. And as you can see, this is the earthing bar. The earthing bar where all the green cables are being connected to. Then this is the neutral bar. Neutral bar where the black cables are being connected. Then we'll fix the star blocks here. We'll fix the star blocks, and on the star blocks, will connect the red cables, which are the live wires. So, just as we do it together. Separate all the neutral and the black, separate them all and get them connected to the neutral bar. Separating the meter to the black cable, following the color code. Black stands for the meter. Bright red is the light, and the green is the exit. Let's have a look. Okay, so the star blocks, these are star blocks where we'll be connecting the red cables to. And as you can see, the star blocks are arranged according to the amperes. Like this is 30 amps, 30 amps, 25 amps, 20 amps, 15, 15 amps. Likewise here, 30 amps, 30 amps, 25 amps, 20 amps, 15, 15 amps. When it comes to the ampere, it's very much advisable to use a higher ampere in connecting the heavy appliances like the water heater, the kitchen cookers, the air conditioners to the 30 amps and the 25 amps, while you can now connect the sockets to the 20 amps and even 15 amps, then the lightning points to the 50 amps. So follow me as we do the connection. Okay, this time we are going to be connecting the supply cable. This is the life supply wire and this is the neutral. The earthing is already connected. So, and as you can see, this is just red and black, meaning that we are having only single phase supplying to this distribution box. And then, you know, the distribution box itself is a 3-phase distribution box. So in this case, we are going to be looping the phases at the main switch. This is what we call main switch. It's the main switch. Yes. So this is the switch that is being powered and it's now distributing the current to these star blocks, while the neutral goes direct to the neutral bar. Here to be connected here while the earthing is already connected at the drain bar. So Then this live wire, we are going to be looping it. We'll loop it to give the three phases. This is one phase, second phase, and third phase to give the three phases. Right, to loop them. That's all about connection of 3-phase distribution box. This is Jeff Hughes Engineering. Please, you can do it to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you very much.